been dreading. It's finally here. Today's the last day, and I have very massively messed up my drop. But today, it's the last day of OG Fortnite, and I probably shouldn't have landed here anyway, because it's a hot drop, so there's just a bunch of people here. So, I'm expecting to not live very long. Oh, this guy, he left. I'll take all this. Where's that drone I hear? Yes, come down. B90! Do you have to have all that shield? No mats. Still no mats. I've had no mats. Almost hit this guy. Why'd you have to hit me for so much? Alright. Running! Do not want to fight that. Taking my chances. Oh, why? Why do you have to shoot at me? Huh? I'm trying to figure out what skin I should wear, but I really don't know what I should wear. Do I wear Battle Pass skin, or do I wear Chapter 1 skin, or do I just wear anything? I don't know. So I'm trying to figure that out. If you have any ideas, leave them in the comments. Llama! I'll get the supply drop first. Gold Spaz! I swear. Oh my gosh, bro. I can never get a gold. I've gotten a gold spaz twice and haven't been able to use it. Now, I would say that I would like to live off spawn. But when I land at a place with other people, and am also trying to, you know, kind of like play the game, usually that doesn't go well. See what I mean? Today is not a good day for me in playing Fortnite. So, I'm literally landing in the middle of nowhere so that I don't have to fight anybody off spawn, so that I can actually, you know, live. I'm going back up when they start box fighting. Okay, they're box fighting now. Oh my. Give me that gold scar. Give me. Where's your other loot? Alright. Now, this guy's dead. Impulse. Okay, stops. What is wrong with you? What's your problem? Because you're being so difficult, there's two other people landing on us. How is this guy not dead? I also haven't played a single pug game in like four weeks. So why am I still fighting people like this? Why am I fighting people like this at all? Yep, of course that RPG would hit me.